Odd news. A man who became the only passenger to stick out a nearly 18-hour delay for a scheduled flight from Oklahoma to North Carolina ended up getting the VIP treatment as the plane's sole passenger. Phil Stringer joked in a video that he had bought out every seat on the plane to avoid having to deal with people.